you are not a member of the ruling elite, stay out. Yung basta yung gusto kanila, gusto ka pag ayaw ka, and if you are not a member of the ruling elite, stay out. Well, that is why sabi ko, ah, gusto ninyo. Oh, they will hear. But if I become president, I'd be prim and proper. And those elected really take care of the elite, the billionaires here, the PDP guy, the family, the elite.
It's from Siamen.
So I have a line in my family na puro moro. Kasi sabi ko, what do you want me to do? Shoot the moro or shoot the Christian? That is the reason why. Kaya mainit. Kaya ganun kung bakit magtanong, bakit ba dito? Sa Pilipinas, patayan. In other nations, some vote, some don't, and no big deal. Eh, yung iba naman pumapalag. That is the reason why. Kaya ganun. Why? Because ang lolo ko, Chinese, from Xiamen. Nakatira ka ba doon? Hindi. Bakasyon lang. May kilala ka sa Davao? Wala rin. Kasi nakatira ako sa Davao. Doon ako lumaki. Pero kami doon sa Visayas nga, we grew up in a neighborhood. Mix kami lahat. No tribe can claim dominance there.
From Xiamen, China. Magsisinungaling ka.
So I have a line in my family na puro moro.
It's from Xiamen.
Alam mo, I take the posture of a radical. Sinasadya ko talaga yung bunga. I'm testing the elite. Because in this country, if you would notice, historically, there are about only few guys, the billionaires here, the family, the elite. In Manila, the Imperial Manila, to choose the president for us. Eh kasi, namimili, and those elected really take care of the elite, the billionaires here. Ito namang nasa gobyerno, the family. Those elected, they have to steal. They have to make money to sustain their partisan group in a society. Ngayon, bakit ako tumakbo? I was ready to retire. And I gave you three reasons. And I said, I have a very serious in the family. The billionaires here, the elite. Second is that I'm old. Third, I do not have the money.
Mahirap kayo. Sige. Magtiis kayo sa hirap at gutom. Wala akong pakialam.
I'm not trying to equate myself with you or identify myself with you, but they want it prim and proper. They control the media, they control television and all, and they want to do governance in accordance with their interest. That's how it is. Noon pa ganun talaga ang... Maliliban lang yan. And this elite, you know,
it's from Xiamen.
They want to chart the history of our country in their eyes, in their mind. And those elected really take care of the elite. That is the reason why. Kaya mainit. Kaya ganun kung bakit magtanong. Bakit ba dito? Sa Pilipinas, patayan. In other nations, some vote, some don't, and no big deal. Eh, yung iba naman pumapalag.
For the Philippines to really go up, ang kailangan ng mga tao is not martial law. Go for ginawa ni Cory, revolutionary government.
I'm Chinese.
Please. We planted evidence. We said that it was this fellow who really did it.
That is the reason why. Kaya ganun.
It's only the rich and the elite at yung mga old ruling families. Sino yung nagiging presidente ng Pilipinas? Dito lang. It's being talked in just a small room.
drinking scotch at sinong kandidato natin ngayon. No? Patawag mo si ano, contribution niya. Sabihin mo, 40 billion siya. O dito kayo sa akin, sagad kayong lahat. Wala man akong hiningi sa inyong piso. Ngayon sa survey, bumaba na raw ako, extrajudicial killing. Kung maniwala kayo sa yung basura na yan.
From Xiamen, China. Magsisinungaling ka.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allah.
Ready for coalition.
Our country will just go to the dogs in a few years.
But the Philippines is a democracy.
Our country will just go to the dogs.
Eh sabi ko, eh kung ako ang mapresidente, per chance, either patayin mo ako, patayin kita. Eh sabi ko, what do you want me to do? Shoot the Moro or shoot the Christian? Shoot the Moro or shoot the Christian?
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.
I'm Chinese.
Walang masama sa left.
From Xiamen.
Ako po si Mr. Rio.
From Xiamen, China. Magsisinungaling ka.